I'm pretty much doing the same thing.
Pretty much, but this time you're in it. Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here today, please make sure to smash that subscribe button. And for my returning subscribers, welcome to another video by your ultimate fave, who's back with another collab. Now, as you can see today, I am sitting here with my sisters. Now, for anyone who knows, you know that this is JK.
Hey, this is JK. Lanzi, but not so much. But just got there.
Jeez. And then I've got my other sister, Palisa Dolo.
Hey, guys.
She's just my sister.
Yeah.
Yeah. As you can see, today we are back with a fun video. I haven't collabed with my sister in quite a bit, so we decided that we would do a how well do we know each other as sisters, right?
Right.
So we have Palisa here who's going to ask the questions. I posted it on Instagram.
Ready? Likes to do it.
Okay. So Vanessa's going to ask us the questions because I obviously posted on Instagram as a Q&A. Katla and I haven't seen them and we're just going to give it a go.
We're going to go with it.
We're going to see who knows who better. Yeah. I think it's me and I know her better.
I feel like having a drink.
I also want to have a drink.
Oh, please unlock your phones.
I feel like I'll just ask Peter for a drink.
I mean, what is going on with you?
I'm feeling myself.
What's happening with you today?
Okay, right. We're starting at the beginning. So you have to... No, go down. Down is from the first one.
Okay, cool.
But this is gonna ask us questions. I'm just wondering what the hell.
Okay, cool. First question. Which sister is more of an alcoholic?
You never asked that. You set my ass up.
Come on.
Please,
you don't know about
No, I'm recreational drinking. In the woods, every time I'm recording, I like to create a
drinking every day
and do a wash.
Mina, we can't every day.
That already says enough. I've got issues.
You really do.
Not only problem, white. Ditata.
Real people problem.
Ditata.
Okay, Katel. It actually says, what is Katel's best memory of you? So, what's your best memory of her, of Naledi?
Oh. Best memory?
Yeah.
Batong
Luna. When I was born?
I think I remember that. Yes. I have a best memory.
Can you actually remember that?
No, not when she was born. No. Naledi was about 5 or 6, right? And she had these thick ass glasses. Like thick. You know those little kids in these movies that have those really thick glasses that make their eyes bulge out and make it.
So Naledi.
She had those big glasses and they'd hook around her so that, you know, and she moves. She's a kid, right? Ew. So what she used to do is my mom would make us food and we would eat in our parents' room while we watch TV. So Naledi did it by herself one night. And then my mom was like, Then Naledi put the food. What she did shocked the whole world. The whole family. Okay? It can show you Naledi can kill somebody and hide the body. So what she did is she took the food and she hid the food under the bed. My parents' bed. Right? So she'd hide the food under the bed. And then she goes to her mom with the plate and mama, get the tea. And I was like, oh, wanaka. 2 days later, my mom would see a trail of ants leading to under the bed. I went to Habulamo. Get out the rice and the beetroot. Hey, your fame.
No, I'd like to speak to a lawyer. I need my dad to come on my channel to confirm the story. I don't know.
We are getting lawyer. Wow. Your faith. Napatadijo. But people are starving in the world. You know,
I was 5. I didn't know that shit.
Okay, what is Katlao's dream holiday destination?
India, my child. No, you said you want to go to India.
Yeah, I do.
No, it's not a dream holiday. Okay, I'm gonna guess. Give me 3 guesses. Okay.
Okay.
Wait. Do you have a particular place you wanna go to?
Yes.
Have you told me?
Yes.
Does it have beach? Is
yes.
Beaches.
It's got beaches.
Is the beach the main attraction?
Bora, Maldives, Seychelles.
I like places that are rich in culture and music.
Not the cap.
Mardi Gras. Think about Mardi Gras.
Spain.
No. West Brazil.
I'm here to tell you right now.
We don't care.
Let me tell you. Right, let me tell you.
We don't care.
Your father is Spanish Brazilian. What do Brazilians speak? Brazilian. What do
you Portuguese.
Oh my God. So your dream destination is Brazil.
It's not a dream destination, but that's really.
But Kakao, but the question is the dream destination. That's not negative. India.
No, not India. Brazil. Definitely Brazil.
What's mine? What's mine?
Yours, Maldives.
No.
Bora Bora.
No.
New York.
New York. New York.
I'm so she doesn't know. She doesn't know what it is.
I do. No, though. just for me, I don't. I feel like I'm more about rich culture.
Stop the cap.
And diversity.
I'm more about honey.
Yeah.
Luxury, baby.
Yeah.
How old? I'm assuming you will know the answer to this. Maybe okay. You will. But how old was the lady when she got her first? When she got her first period?
She doesn't remember.
Ooh. 10, 11?
No.
How old are you?
I was 13 and I remember because I was so sad that all my friends got their periods in grade 5 and I got mine in grade 7.
Oh, shame you, boo boo.
And then that day, Mama was making pancakes and then Dineo and Tabseng and Booty, they came to the house and we were watching Catwoman, I remember. I'm feeling bad. I went to the toilet. I'm like,
surprise.
Oh, and then Booty was like, oh, solemn sorry. Yeah, you were there. Okay. We were watching Catwoman.
Okay.
Yeah,
I remember.
I was 13. Mm.
What's Katla's favorite color?
Blue.
What?
But blue? She wears black a lot. But your favorite color was always blue.
It's not blue anymore. It's black.
It stopped being blue. She just loves to copy me. But back then was blue. No,
even
it's black.
Even Kanye knows that my favorite color.
My sister's
black.
Favorite color is black, black. But it used to be blue.
It's black, guys.
It used to be blue though.
Sure, it did. It did.
And
she's
that's
right.
Why back in the denim days she was wearing like denim top to bottom.
You know, yeah.
With that hat, yeah, LL Cool J. Why would I tell you?
Hey, lost my aunt. Yes. Mm-hmm. Nelly fashioning humpy. Little kangole, little bandana.
You were the bandana girl.
She was! She was!
Who was Naledi's first boyfriend? She
Hoki!
No!
Junior!
Yes!
Yes! I agree.
Yeah, I agree.
Velti. Khala tsa shapana le batho, khala tumpana le batho, khala shapa batho ka di dompe renyonko di clapong, a tshele batho ka di champagne, a etse a whole entire bottle la 4000 wena ke loqoqeleng.
I didn't hit her with it, I just threw some dom at her.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, I used to be a guri for a long time.
But she doesn't do that anymore.
But I'm a different woman, I've changed. Until you unchange me. So don't unchange me.
Don't try.
I'm changed.
Oh my God. Welt.
Okay, what was Naledi's dream job when she was in high school?
And I had it.
High school.
And I even Papa knows it because Papa said, ain't no way in hell.
Kate. Yo.
Kuri, you just, the way you just didn't
and care. Naledi. Did you want to be a vet?
Guys, but you're my mudim. Oh, yeah, get pella. Ha, guys.
Ew, what the hell is a vet? A veteran? Like, veterinarian.
Please.
Come on, think
that deliberately. Okay.
What did I want to be?
Yo, give me a hint. I don't know.
The hint is talking.
A news anchor.
An actor.
And you're still lying, my darling. You're still lying. You are a pathetically lying.
An answer.
Okay, because you don't know, it's okay. Because you're not my oldest sister, that's fine. Not an actor. I wanted to be a radio personality.
Oh!
And my dad was like, Kachel Tamang,
Yeah, went
I really wanted to be a radio person.
Yeah,
but oh, you really? Do story time, so you kind of pretty much
kind of you're kind of telling stories.
Yeah, by taking L's left, right, and center. That guy's helping me embrace my L's.
Oh wow, well,
but yeah, I did want to be like a radio personality.
I had no idea.
This one is a little spicy. What's your this sister's favorite lead. Sex position?
What's in that, ladies? You better get it right. You better get it right, Katel. You better get it right, Katel. Katel. She likes to bend it over.
I'm so ashamed of the both of you right now.
My sister likes to bend it over. She even has a certain way that she angles her body so that it.
So you should make the ass clap back.
And her
you
know?
Butt. Yeah,
you know, she always
you
does.
You know when
yeah.
someone yeah. F's you, then you F back. So when it goes, you go.
Oh,
I love that question. That's a great question.
Okay. Alrighty then. What irks the other person the most?
That girl hates untidy people. Yo, she doesn't like it. Even if let's say give an example of how OCD Gato can be. I don't even know where to start. You know what, guys? The only thing Gato hates is dirt. So, like, for example, my wigs, we would fight about that. She doesn't like dishes in the sink.
Today! She made me go brush it outside.
Thank you.
Alice is going to be my miracle. I don't try. I love you, but I don't trust you like that.
You see?
Hell no.
That makes me smoke my happy outside. That's when I knew I'll never be free. Black people, we were never free.
Smart.
Even a speck of dust, I don't go, who the fuck did this? Who the fuck?
Guys, I can't help it that I'm a little bit neat.
1 teaspoon in the sink and it's World War VII.
I have a tongue listening, Joe. Naledi, one thing that I know Naledi doesn't like, she doesn't like waking up early in the morning. She really hates it. Yeah. And especially if she has to. Yo, I wanna highly na I twitting how not.
That's a different
Naledi talk sacrifice for saying how can I want to Robert? I'm sorry. Because it's 5 o'clock in the morning. I mean, I'm sorry, I'm confused. Makataway, no, not been up. Yo, what I wanna get your tweets. That's 6 cents of ha. Ultimate faith.
And I've noticed.
But she hates being woken up in the morning, early in the morning. Hates it. She's not a morning.
And also
person,
hates it when people get things wrong. As if now don't get things wrong. Like, Kaka, why did you give me this wine?
Yeah.
Didn't we agree that I drink wine? What's your problem?
Oh my god. What she did to me last week.
I was so hurt. Does this person not know who I am? We're sisters.
I gave her a red wine and she's like, wow.
Wow.
Yeah, of course you would go and give me the cheapest wine. First and foremost, it's not cheap. And then secondly, she just didn't like it. She didn't like the fact that it was red wine and then aquatelana because that's what she does.
But wait, why say it to hell?
Yo,
I finished the whole damn thing.
Ding ding ding.
So who did Naledi fear more? Mom or dad?
Everybody fears that dead. Everybody fears that
dead.
Even my own grand fears that
You are afraid to breathe in front of that guy. Yo, guys, let me tell you. I can give you 10 Naledi story time. So, Naledi one day, I mix up your high. And then Papa's like, okay, Mamilam, but I'm eating. Now. And then Naledi came. Papa, Boo, man. And then he got really upset. Boo, man. And now I'm far from Naledi. Naledi's right here. And then I saw it. I saw it, guys. My father was like, Shwah! And then I had to go up and I'm like, Papa.
I was supposed to call social security. But you know, I had to, take my
out. But she was grown. It's not, she wasn't a little kid. Like,
I was grownish. I was still a child with emotion. 18
or something like that. Magashai club, my father, it club, ukulova.
My dad is not with that. My dad was watching soccer one day in Spread, where we grew up. And next door, people were having a fight. Mm-hmm. And now you know that go Spread, the walls are low, so you can jump over the wall.
Yep.
He was watching soccer. People were having a fight next door. He got into the middle of the fight and he slapped someone and he said, Langa se
ta twa. Yeah. In the middle of the fight. This guy is sitting next door.
He was like, get on the line. And then the other guy's like, oh, the.
Hi.
One chop. You know what? Get a guy too. Order them! It's again! Then he looks at her, we're not going to get that.
Yeah. Yo, guys. No, my you must tell your people about the story time of when they took the car. But tell them later.
Oh!
When they took Papa's car.
Oh, oh yeah.
Oh. If you guys were wondering, like, you know what? I always wondered where I get, like, my streak from. Like, where you get angry and you don't fear anything or anyone.
Yeah.
It's my dad.
Yeah. Gulova.
And then when he looks so soft. But when I saw him slap the people so fast, I don't know where he got the technique. But it's like...
Violent.
I see violence.
Naledi has 1.5 left in her bank account. It's Friday and she has no food. And there's groove. What is she going to do?
She is going to groove. Why is this even a question? Leha kata my air groove ka 500 rand. 1.5 pingata.
Leha 20 randa. I'm Naledi. What do you guys mean?
Ukena mo. She knows everybody. Hey,
these
guys.
Please.
I don't even know why you asked that question. You should be embarrassed.
And I'm gonna come back with 1,450.
50 rand, get packing.
Thank you.
Get packing.
Thanks for taking care of my car.
Who's most likely to get married first?
That one, yeah, you know, because C2J, we're quite problematic people. Yeah, C2J, we're quite problematic
people. I'm betting my coins on Katleho
I'm not betting my coins on my damn stuff.
I'm not betting my coins on nobody.
Carrots.
I think Balissa's gonna get married.
Yeah, I mean. Like, if you said like that, you me first. And, but you know what it is? I think being someone who's on the outside and looking at the both of you, you guys are actually very similar but very different.
So if you were looking on the outside between Nalukatlo, who do you think is most likely to get married? Now put aside that you know her.
I think she would.
Yeah,
the only reason why I'm saying she would is because I think you're still trying to find out what you want.
Yes.
Not in terms of a life partner. Okay. You haven't decided yet as to this is what
I want.
You're still trying to figure it out, and that's okay.
Yeah. That, and that's perfectly.
I want a deadline.
A checklist. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Shorter.
But she Naledi's definitely wife material. Though. I see it in the small things, and even in her dating life, like she has it. Hardly in love. She brings that switch goes.
Yeah, I'll cook for your mom and all your family.
Yeah, she does.
While you go to the funeral and the graveyard, I'll be there with your mom and you're helping them cook.
Mare.
It's true though. Yeah.
But you are more like when the time comes for you to get married, you'll be like wife, whatever, and just do what you gotta do and whatever. But I think she's like rich housewives.
Definitely.
Yeah. That's the life she wants.
Yeah, I ain't trying to be broke housewives.
She's trying to be a wag.
Oh, but never know.
She's trying to be a wag.
So whoever's gonna be her husband needs to know that.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
About
that. Thank you, ma'am.
Which ex does Naledi speak a lot of on her channel?
Jomo!
Jomo, baby, Jomo.
He was the
best. Hey, yo, big, I'm telling you.
Yo, I wasn't laughing. Look, guys.
It's because I'm here. I will tell you. I'm never featured on this here channel. Zonzo, Jomo. Wow. What a whole entire.
I think a lot of people thought we were going to get married. We loved each other.
Yeah,
you know, like, irrespective of the fact that I loved him, I was deeply and irrevocably in love with him.
Yeah.
But it was the same.
Yeah.
It was like, it was really reciprocated. It I'm surprised you get married. You owe me a marriage, Jomo. Come back here and marry my ass. How dare you?
Not anymore.
Come back here, man.
Not anymore. Jomo, what's up, Jesus? What's up, Jesus?
For all you know, I might not look at Tristan Thompson and Khloe Kardashian. Hey. You don't even know.
Confirm
my mind. Okay,
next one, please, before you do
When did your sister lose her virginity?
Which one?
My lady. So the both of you. You must say her and she must say you.
Katlego had this other journal where I think she wrote. Okay, I'm gonna take a wild guess. Right? I'm not gonna say the name.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna say the name. Malaitane Whitey. What?
Not who, when?
Age. Or age.
Yeah.
Oh, not who, she was 20. I. She was 90. You were 20.
Yeah, I was 21. Tick,
tick. We don't believe your story.
There we go.
It was hard. Holding it in. Let me explain something. Holding it in.
It's a good
thing. I watched a lot of porn. It was hard.
I was scared.
Okay. I was scared, guys. I was scared. So it only took
so you went
and I just wasn't comfortable with the guys that I was with until I got to 21 and I met this really awesome guy and he made it really sweet and he did like the flowers and a hot bath because he knew I was going to take advantage.
I was 16.
Stand at 80.
I was dating this guy in high school and
yes.
What do the Zulu people like to say again?
Yes,
yes.
Yes.
Guys, I was 16 and there was this guy I was dating in high school. And I dated him from grade 10 to matric. And I thought we were gonna be together forever. So I was like, you can take it. Take it, baby! And then we would
be together.
I'm saying about Tabang.
Oh, Tabby.
Ew. Is that his real name?
Tabang? No, no, no. Like, Tabang and I have a relationship that'll never end. Like, we are so... We're tied at the hip. Like, when I tell you now that...
Get it, besties.
If really, really there are no more men in the world, I am more than happy being the mother of Tabang's kid.
Say to the
face. What are you talking about?
He has a job, guys. Oh, my God. No. The thing is, Tabang literally was the sweetest person I've ever met. Like, I just can't.
Yeah, you're nice, sweet.
Oh, I think he's the reason why I learned to love people because he gave me an opportunity to love him right then.
Tabang is actually very nice.
Tabang is one of he's my favorite ex.
Next, okay. Sweetie.
Might not be my motto. Might be my next.
What is Naledi allergic to?
Allergic? Liars, cheaters. Lying and cheating.
Apart from lying and cheating.
Not really allergic. That's to
the, no, she isn't allergic to anything.
You can see
her. Yeah, wash her.
Okay. What is Katlego allergic to? Nothing.
Nothing. Well, I only break out with tuna. Tuna is a little bit problematic for
okay,
me.
Okay, okay. Yeah. I like that.
Okay. I like tuna.
What is each other's favorite restaurant? And the favorite meal to order there.
Ah, but that's hard. Can I let knowledge goes to
the restaurant? We're not just in Malibu. Boom, dash kitchen. Boom.
Can I just, is it okay if I say dash kitchen? Because that's what you order.
What's a restaurant I frequent a lot?
Frequent.
Without a shadow of doubt. Come on.
Sure, La Parada.
No.
Jameli.
Yeah.
I was gonna say Jameli. Wapa.
Sorry.
Jameli, or rather Jameli, and then of recently Moderna, and Kolonaki.
She's right.
Katlego's
favorite restaurant.
I don't even know.
I don't know. Katlego's very.
I just go when I go, and when I don't, even me, I can't even say I have a favorite.
No,
I really can't. I'd be lying.
No, she'll be.
There's places where I enjoy the food, but I wouldn't say it's my favorite. Like Moderna, I enjoy the food there. Yeah, but I wouldn't. Yeah.
You don't really have a favorite.
Nah, I don't.
Which cousin is each other's favorite? So who's your favorite cousin? Who's your favorite cousin?
I
don't think Naledi has a favorite cousin.
Do you have a favorite cousin, Tukelo?
Yes.
Yeah.
Tukelo's my sister. Tukelo and my sister are like this. Tukelo's like an older brother to me.
Yeah.
Who's my favorite cousin? I have a favorite cousin.
Listen. Phoenix. Fanax.
Yeah, Lesego's na
Lesego. I just want to ask, Lesego, why Fanax?
Like, because
do you
sounds
get it?
Great.
Do you get
I
it?
I don't get it, but Zach it sounds fate? Great.
Try say it backwards. Fanax. Zenef. Zenef.
What the hell is
what the hell? I just don't understand the word Fanax.
Go on,
okay.
MC.
Okay, cool. What's Katel's favorite go-to juices for smoothies?
Oh.
And what green
juice?
What green veg does she add?
Spinach, a lot.
Yes.
Anything with spinach. Spinach.
Hey. That's obvious.
No, she loves green juice. Obvious. She loves it. She loves it.
Okay. I just didn't have it today, but.
What do you look for in a guy? What do you look for in a guy? What do you look for in a guy?
Money.
Money. I'm joking. I'm not joking anymore.
Yeah,
I'm
no.
not joking. Me, I'm funny Mali. I'm funny Uber tall. And anybody.
You're missing something.
What? Tall.
And?
Dark. But I'm not even finished.
Oh,
though.
Sorry. So, I thought we were gonna say it for the second because it's important to you.
I have no idea. He must be tall, but I said he must be tall. No.
Okay, sorry. Continue.
Now she's.
I look for big. I look for big dick energy. I need a man who sees me and thinks, you know what? You talk
change
a lot,
shit.
Whatever, but I can handle.
I can run it. I can. Run
I can
it.
Do it.
Mm-hmm.
I want a man who doesn't fear me. I want a man who's not intimidated. I mean,
uh-huh.
Have money, please, because I'm gonna have money, and then I must look after you, and you must look
yes,
after myself.
That's the thing.
That's a lot.
I mean, money is not too much to ask.
But I
really
look for big D for big demeanor. Demeanor. Like I need money.
I don't know.
And then a
he
man
must just be tall. He must.
Let
be
me tell
money.
You.
He must be a creative.
No.
I like creatives.
I don't know. I don't want him to be a creative. I want him to have money. Okay? And creatives in this demographic, I don't know, child.
They don't
know,
yeah.
But
no, they must be in a certain space in the creative space.
Yeah, like
yeah,
they can't just be creative.
No.
Yeah, no. For me, I don't really care what job you do. I just want to know that you hold your own, and I don't want anyone who feels like I'm overwhelming or intimidating.
Yeah.
If you're already
yeah.
afraid
yeah.
of me
for
when
me,
I walk in, you're not my man.
Yeah. For me, if a guy immediately says that they find me intimidating, that's not the guy I'm looking for.
Back then,
because,
it used to be cute.
Eh?
Yeah, like, oh, now she's so cute.
But now, if I can me. Even... Mm. The thing is about me, I can smell when a guy is intimidated.
Gotcha.
Not the cap.
I can, like for real, like you can see it. Not smell it, literally.
Yeah. No,
but you can see when a guy is intimidated by you, by how he responds to certain things.
Mm.
If he's just like, hey, when I want or so, or whatever, already, that's a problem.
Mm.
Yeah, understand? So if somebody is not intimidated and wabona straight through thing, you know?
I just don't even want you to talk. I want you to just grand
show.
Gesture me.
Oh,
really?
Lord,
I want to rock up in a place and I want you to make shit shake for me.
So
I can go,
what is my lady's favorite word?
Yo.
What is my favorite word?
Yo, I don't even know. Does my lady have a favorite word?
I think the faves will tell me. I say essentially a lot. I say fuck a lot. I say. I swear a lot. I'm just vulgar. But my favorite word.
Hiya.
Someone's asking
you
what's your
favorite
phrase. So it can be like anything, like.
A phrase.
You're saying,
I don't even know. Okay, guys, I need to explain something about me and my sister. My sister and I do not watch each other's channels. You
yeah,
need to understand.
No.
So if there are certain things that one of you guys is gonna ask me about my sister's favorite phrase, I really wouldn't know it because I don't watch her stuff. So what you see, I'm just like, oh, she's got a new video, skip.
Yeah,
so I don't really know. I wouldn't say what her favorite phrase is, apart from, I mean, I guess. She likes to say
yeah,
that
I say,
to me
I mean,
a lot,
I guess.
A lot.
And I also always say I'm hungry when I'm with my sister. Like, I'm always hungry.
That's it,
like,
yes.
One thing
about
me,
always hungry.
I like lapi.
Lona, chocolate. Lona,
yeah, as we speak,
it's hungry. That's a plan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A meal each of you would eat every day forever.
Forever?
An ever?
Never.
Prime
pasta.
Meat.
Yeah.
Prime meat.
Anything but you could come along with me.
No, yeah.
Pasta.
Prime meat and pap and chakalaka.
Yeah.
And chocolate.
That's
yeah,
also
that's
good
definitely.
One. Sorry, guys.
Don't want
go
to
on. Last one.
Okay, so I'm trying to look for it. Okay, so what's my lady's favorite herbly flavor?
Don't get this wrong.
I don't know.
I know. I think I know.
Please don't get this wrong.
Go, baby girl, you got this.
I actually don't know.
That's
the thing, guys. I don't even know herbly flavors. So, what's I'm told.
Okay, what's the color of the box here?
It's like goldish reddish.
Yo, I never heard of
so
that one.
Yeah.
Vanessa, please save her.
What color is it? What is it?
It's, you like mint and
anything with gum.
Mint, yeah.
My favorite is mega mint.
Oh,
I could have a life supply of mega mint, but gum and mint has always been the standard.
You people are hubbly people. Come on.
I'm the cool sister. I spoke.
You really
with her.
Are the cool sister.
You smoke it with her. That's the thing. That's why.
Yeah.
Oh, Makato, even I know what's your favorite thing to you.
But you
but
know,
I know it by the name.
But you know because you've bought it multiple times.
Okay, I think that's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you sure?
Most of the questions they're all the same. Refresh or because they're pretty much all the same.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we've got the last question and then we're closing it off.
Yeah.
And now we're gonna see how well Katlo and I really, really know each other.
I don't know, Nandis.
So who was my sister's? Oh, what's the question? Who was
best friend in high school?
My Rosetta. At school. My sister's best friend at school was Justin Baliachi. Wasn't it? Oh, Maneo. It was Maneo and it was Justin.
Justin.
It was Justin Pariachi.
More than anybody else.
Yeah, that was Katlewo's best friend. Get this shit right. Katlewo.
I don't even know who the
best friend was. I was part of a squad in high school called Tibi Fanazo, okay?
Oh!
We met up
Stephanie.
Tibi. No, so T is Tiffany.
Tiffany.
B is Mbikwa.
Oh, come on. Okay.
No.
Yeah, Mbikwa, yes.
Fa is Stephanie.
Dogozo.
Thank you.
Dogozo.
Thank you. Finally.
Dogozo
was my best friend in high school.
Dogozo Caesar.
Dogozo Caesar. Yo, nyamkumbula yas.
She was like the prettiest girl in school. She was the prettiest girl in
that grade. Sweet shame.
And like all the boys would cry over her. And we'd just be there just fanning her. You know, we just fanned her because like...
Yeah, because Naledi literally only bloomed after
that. How was that in school?
Late. You know what I mean? Late bloomer.
I've had people in high school come to me and say, like, wow, Naledi, you really clear.
And Naledi, we're going to get up.
And I'm like, was I that happy in school?
End the video.
Finally reached the end of the video. I'd like to thank my sister, Jaskatleo and Palesa for joining me today in this really fun collab. Please make sure to subscribe to Katlewo's channel. It
is called
Jaskatleo. She's going for 20,000 subscribers. And please make sure to follow Palesa on Instagram. Her Instagram handle is Polly.
Disclaimer. Guys, every time you post me on Instagram, people want to follow me. And I'm boring. Like, I don't post fun shit. I'm in corporate. I have a 9-to-5. Literally F's. Literally F's, guys. Like, come on. So, go back on how to accept them. Please don't be disappointed. I don't know what you're doing. I'm going to put you in the highlights. I'm going to put you in the highlights. Because that's how boring, guys. And I'm so sorry. Sometimes I don't even know. Because I feel like people are gonna be so disappointed. But I'm like, every day, guys.
Please follow it anyway.
Following.
But guys, that is it. Please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video. But until then, we are on the road to 100,000
subscribers.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching this collab, and I'll see you in my next one.
Bye.
Oh man, that was so fun.